part of my brain to make that function. And like the overlapping of these patches, when you go to hunt deer, where do you go? To the edge of the bush. Like you don't go inside the bush, you don't go out there. They're on the thing, on the edge. And the little spider lives on the edge and on all these little patches. That's what I mean. So you have this, and it could be a fence line. It could be. That's cool.
Now, what are the resources that ranchers use?